Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? I think you'd be a little smarter than that. All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate. Gates unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
Maven Blackbriar at her back.
Yeah? Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. Guess you'll fit in around here better than I thought. So what do you want to know? Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Vex in the Thieves Guild. Get in good with them and you'll find her. The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood. He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. Can't say I blame him. You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you. Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild, so basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says. Be seeing you around.
I'm really getting tired. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time for double the usual fee.
I know. How was I to know the ship? Thank you.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild.
So they tell you, baby. It's all lies.
Sure, sure. I'm a dirty beggar. Of course.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day.
If you're looking for a handout, you want to speak with my husband. Oh, now that can't be good. Nah, I don't think so.
Visiting Riften?
Voli's. Oh, now that can't be good. Thank you. Here, this is for you.
Never Pleased done to an meet honest you. Day's work in your life for all that coin you carry.
Some fresh meat to fill your belly, perhaps?
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made...
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does. Yes, my older brother. And the person you probably want to be speaking to right now. But really, since Torig's death, Falk Firebeard wields the true power of the Jarl's Court. My brother is nothing more than a pompous little fop. Not my problem. Welcome to the center of... Oh, if you're looking for a good attitude, go see the bards. They'll fake it for you if nothing else. Have you met my dear brother, Erikr? The man's as trustworthy as a Khajiit gold
monger. Spare some gold for a veteran?
A Need something?
Solitude for a long time at war. War follows a man until it's done with him.
What do you need, my friend?
But still I refuse.
Wanna play tag?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Phantom.
Mine!